I love it when there's the audience. I'm not gonna lie, I love it. Now keep going, one more time. What? All right, stop. All right, good job. All right. Well, Hands on Roses, it's time for your entertainment high five. This morning, actor Alec Baldwin is back home recovering after a trip to the hospital. Apparently, Baldwin's 14-year-old daughter called 911 early Thursday morning after an argument and said the actor threatened to take pills. The actor's spokesman released a statement saying the incident was a misunderstanding and that Baldwin was quickly released and is expected back at work today.
Huh.
Interesting. If I were this little girl, I would be calling the 911 every single day.
Hey, because you know payback. What?
Yeah, a little payback. You call me a little pig? Guess what, Dad? You decided to kill yourself today. Yeah. Oh, you didn't know that? Oh, weird. Awkward. Everyone knows in the papers.
Your poor parent.
Because I remember the first story said he was unresponsive.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
Interesting.
She thought he was unresponsive. Right. She said he was unresponsive.
Right.
So
exactly.
I don't know. Maybe she's acting out.
Get him. Following in father's footsteps. All right. Well, British celebrity fashion designer Alexander McQueen has died. McQueen's rep says he was found dead in his London home Thursday morning, but wouldn't comment on the manner of death. Various other media reports state the 40-year-old designer committed suicide. Police in London say only that they'll perform an autopsy and that his death is not being treated as suspicious. He was set to debut his new line during New York's Fashion Week just hours after he was found dead.
Sad.
A lot of people, like in the Hollywood community, are pretty upset about this because obviously fashion designers are all up in that scene. And apparently he was a very, very likable guy.
Yeah, you never like to hear somebody that young.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Not fun. We're going to move on. One woman's chance to make it on American Idol came to a halt when producers sent her home early. The decision came after they got word Danelle Hayes was under probation for a DUI arrest back in 2007. The singer and songwriter impressed the judges during her audition, obviously, which is why she made it to Hollywood Week, but that's not fun.
Such a shame.
Those things will they'll haunt you forever.
Well, but I mean, it's not just, you know, it's not like they're just kind of passing a judgment on the fact that she had that arrest, but right. Apparently, it's a logistical problem because if she's on probation, it's just too much of a pain to get the permission for her to be able to travel where she might need to travel.
Touring,
and if
crossing
make it
state
into the
lines.
Top 10 and you're on tour. Yeah. So that is a shame.
It's a shame to have gotten this far and then to be pulled. But, I mean, her voice has been heard, so.
I wonder if you had to reveal that. I wonder if, you know, you fill out paperwork to become a contestant, if you have to reveal anything like that at that point. Or if, like, you become a finalist and they say, all right. Let us know if there's anything we need to know, or if they care.
I'm not sure, because every year there seems to be a little bit of controversy where one of the contestants gets pulled that you think is going to the top.
Yeah, usually those is because they've done professional work before, or they have a contract or something like that.